Moeller has been two steps ahead of us this entire time. The research site is out of action, but it's not enough. Operation Kraken is mobilizing. A fleet of stealth U-boats, armed with a deadly payload of V-2 rockets, and carrying an elite force of Auslan spies. They're preparing to launch from Saint-Nazaire. Their target? America. New York, Boston, and Washington will be sitting ducks. Marie drove through the night to get me into the city limits in time. While I head into the thick of it, she's making for the Allied lines to warn command, and hopefully bring in Sullivan and his Rangers as backup. Saint-Nazaire is a bombed-out ruin of what it used to be, but the U-boat pens still stand. They've proven impregnable to Allied airstrikes. It's down to me to get into those pens and stop Operation Kraken before it launches. If I fail, America could fall to the Nazis.
Unser Sieg ist zum Greifen nahe. Wie die mystische Bestie aus den Legenden wird sich meine Krake aus dem Ozean erheben und Zerstörung auf die verachteten Amerikaner herabregnen lassen. Ihre großen Städte, Boston, New York, Washington, werden der Macht der Krake zum Opfer fallen. Was wir heute tun, wird nie in Vergessenheit geraten. Wir wenden das Blatt zu unseren Gunsten und verschaffen dem Reich den totalen Sieg über alle, die es wagen, sich gegen uns zu stellen. Heil Hitler!
Heil Hitler!
Time to finish this. Kraken stops here. This world. I could use this SMG. Nothing else. A comm station in the church. Makes things easier if the Nazis can't call in help.
Big is happening at the sub-pens. The Nazis won't let us anywhere near it. A bomb's exposed the sewers to the outside. That's your way in. The entrance is in the park.
Sewers, huh? Messy work, but someone's gotta do it. Gotta get out of here before I'm outgunned. They'll find me if I stay here. Find anything else. Radio tower is still standing. Take that out. Nazi comms go with it. Stay here. They'll find me. Nazi communications are out. Keeps them separated from reinforcements.
I need help. I'm bleeding out.
Something tells me this body is worth searching. Nothing else to find. better move it, or I'll be discovered. I got no time to bleed. Time to move. Thank you. It's time to do some damage.
Need some help.
Jetzt habe ich dich.
Submachine gun. Case things get hectic. Think I've grabbed all I can. Better move it.
Das läuft nicht gut.
Thank you. better go somewhere else. Bleeding stopped. All patched up. Buildings right next to the sub pens. Nazis are crawling over it. Might find something useful in here. Locked door, Nazi command hub. Sure, whatever's on the other side of it is worth grabbing. Resistance were right. They've locked down all the gates. If I'm getting in these pens, it has to be through the sewers.
Combattants de la Résistance! Ne croyez pas les mensonges des alliés! Les Anglais ont déjà trahi la France. Et le feront encore! Déposez vos armes et rendez-vous! fait la promesse du Troisième Reich que vous serez traité avec miséricorde.
That's the sewers. Once I go in, Kraken's my target. There's no point coming back out until that fleet's destroyed. Better move it. Down. Could use some help. I'm in. Just past these sewers is Kraken. It's now or never. Gotta finish this. Map of the facility. Looks like the Kraken's pen's under lockdown. Going to have to get creative. Facility's got multiple pens. They're all being used for Kraken. But the final pen's locked up tight. If I start to take this place apart, final area will open up. Map of the facility. Looks like the Kraken's pen's under lockdown. Going to have to get creative. Facility's got multiple pens. They're all being used for Kraken, but the final pen's locked up tight. If I start to take this place apart, final area will open up.
New York, Washington D.C., die großen Städte der Ostküste, vom Krieg unberührt. Ihr Volk hat nie einen Sieger.
Better find some ammo. Like an accident. Sink this U-boat into the bargain.
Geschichte geschrieben. Viel zu lange haben sich die Amerikaner die Sicherheit vor dem Reich gewählt.
Munitions in that cart. Direct route to the fuel lines. Looks like an explosive combination. So this is why the Japanese are involved. Kraken's flagships are stealth-plated I-4 engines. We have to get creative. Sabotaging the fuel lines will take this whole place down in one hit.
I need help. I'm bleeding out.
Vielleicht siehst du nicht mehr so hart aus.
Can't find anything else. Tankers rigged to blow. Just got the fuel lines to sabotage. Gotta take care of both of them. Okay, time to go. Everything's set to blow. Time to get clear of the blast and watch the fireworks. Something's not right. They should have blown by now. Damn it. They're disconnecting the fuel lines, panicking and launching what's left of Kraken. Gotta make this next shot count. Gotta take the shot. I can't let those subs launch.
Thank God you got there in time. I still don't know how you managed it. How many Nazi super weapons have you kiboshed now?
That's classified information.
You're no fun anymore.
Yeah, I got family in Washington. You saved their lives today.
Couldn't have done it without you and your men, Lieutenant.
Well, I was just following orders, Fairburn. I don't know if you're laconic or stoic or just downright odd. But I'm glad you're on our team.
Kraken's at the bottom of the ocean where it belongs.
But Mahler didn't go down with his ship. He's probably halfway to Berlin by now.
Well now, funny you should mention that. Turns out Marie has heard from our contact at the chateau that they're packing up to leave. and Mahler is there.
Can I give you a lift?
Fairburn has managed to succeed where bombing runs failed. The Nazi collaboration with the Japanese to assault America has been stopped in its tracks. However, Abelard Mahler remains at large.
Verdammter Scharfschütze! Jahrelange Arbeit in Flammen aufgegangen! Ich bin erledigt! Dieser Wurmvogel ist auf sich allein gestellt. Soldat, alles in die LKW laden! Ich habe Freunde an Orten, an denen mich nicht mal der Führer findet. Der Krieg wird für mich nicht mit einer Schlinge um den Hals enden.
Operation Kraken is finished. The Nazi plan for an attack on America is over. But Mahler, slippery bastard that he is, escaped Saint-Nazaire. We've tracked him back to Chateau de Berengar, and I've got a bullet with his name on it.
Getting ready to cut and run like the weasel he is.
It is quite some distance, Fairburn.
Watch this.
Mahler, there you are. Time to finish this.
Aye, away you go. Good riddance.
There's plenty more where he came from.
So, what next?
Well, Charlie here owes me a drink. And Paris won't liberate itself.
And after we single-handedly liberate Paris?
Who knows? War's not over yet.
Operation Kraken and Abelard Mahler are no longer a threat to the Allied war effort. Awaiting new orders for Lieutenant Carl Fairburn.